with your education. You have furnished your mind with the basics. You have the tools now to continue the project, and it's on you to do that. We hope and expect that you will use what you have acquired here to develop the habit of lifelong learning, that you will read and discuss, that you will join community groups and learn how you might contribute, that you will be active in professional organizations, and that you will be an informed voter, that you will develop ways to impact the lives of the children for whom you become responsible. One of the beauties of today is that we don't know what you will do, but we do know that you have the basic tools to do well. It's a golden opportunity. On behalf of your faculty, I want to congratulate each of you on what you have accomplished here and to wish you well as you go out into your communities or onto graduate programs and begin to use the knowledge you acquired here to make the world around you a better place for all of us. Congratulations and thank you.